the power play for Nashville. Subban trying to catch the Canucks in a change, and he scored! PK Subban from way downtown! And the Predators have taken a 3-0 lead on Subban's second of the game.
And this one was just a complete misplay by Anders Nilsson. And we'll see here from center ice, just over center ice, he winds up, lets go of the puck. It wasn't knuckling. There was nobody in front. It didn't go off anything. He just plain and simply missed it. It may have been going wide. And it hits his glove, the top of his glove, and deflects into the net. And that's a tough goal for the Vancouver Canucks to give up at this point. Down 2-0, having that goal called back, and that's just a